The Vinton County Lady Vikings aren't just beating teams, they are pummeling them. What's up, Hardwood fans? I'm your online host, Thomas Garverick, and alongside with me is Vinton County reporter Noah Wolf. And Noah, for this Lady Viking team, it all starts on the defensive end.
It absolutely does, Thomas. The Lady Vikings come out from the first second of the ballgame, and they play a super high press, really forcing the Athens team tonight to try to pass the ball, avoid the press, but they were unable to do that with the pressure, the double teams, the triple teams in the backcourt, forcing Athens into committing 32 turnovers tonight. And as far as that goes, you just can't commit that many turnovers and expect to win any ball games.
And Noah, when we talk about this Lady Viking team, it's all about the Bentley sisters, but tonight they got some nice contributions from some other players.
Absolutely. You know, you always expect the Bentley sisters. Tonight they combined for 36. Cassie had 10 rebounds. That's a double-double. But also they had combinations from Aaron Jones, who had 18, Emily Jones, who had 11, and Lexi Erickson, who put together 12 points, 10 of which came in the fourth quarter. So while the Bentley sisters are always there, this was really a team effort tonight, and they got contributions from all over the floor.
Now we're almost nearing the midway mark of the season. This Lady Viking team, they're still undefeated. Noah, I'm just gonna ask you, who's a team down the line that could potentially knock off the Lady Vikings?
You know, as far as the TVC Ohio goes, Vinton County has already played the toughest teams. They beat Nelsonville York in Nelsonville, they beat Meigs in Pomeroy, and they beat Alexander in Alexander. Now, all three of those teams are gonna come back and play Vinton County at home, and Coach Bentley really stressed the importance of respecting all opponents. He said they did hours of film study on Athens, and they're already working on their film study for Alexander, their next game on Monday. But Vinton County has already proven themselves on the road against the TVC Ohio's toughest team.
The takeaways from tonight's game: for the Lady Vikings, they're not going anywhere, and they are going to be a tough cracker to beat. Who can beat them? For the Athens Lady Bulldogs, they better figure something out, because they've been struggling all season long. For all of our online content, go ahead and log on to woub.org/heroes. And while you're at it, because I know you're always on your phones, go ahead and follow us on Twitter, add us on Snapchat, and like us on Facebook for all things Hardwood. That's all we got for you for now. I'm your online host, Thomas Garverick, and he's been County Reporter Noah Wolf, and we're reminding you to be heroic.